Hello there, YouTube. Toro 212 here, out in the shop. My friend Andre has a sawmill, and the other day he gave me several pieces of cutoff boards, cedar. It's pretty nice. It's fairly thin, but I think maybe I can try to make a birdhouse out of it. So that's what I'm going to try to do today, is build a birdhouse out of this lumber that he gave me.
I'm squaring off the end here, and I'm going to cut myself a 10-inch side to work with. And there we go. Three sides. Alright, now I need a bottom to the birdhouse. and taking a piece of the wood I was given. I'm gonna put it down. Here and place around it. You'll just have to cut it off. So it's not any place in what I've got built so far in this little jig that holds it up where I work on it. Ready to apply the bottom. Got the little glue on those three sides. Thinner on this side. Trickier. Okay. Pretty much looks like a birdhouse. Need me a little handle right here so I can open the door easily. Be my next thing.
Alright, we have the finished cedar birdhouse. I added a wood handle right here. Just cut a wood dowel off at an angle and stuck it on there, and I added a latch for my door. The door won't open until you open this, then you can open it up to clean out the old nest after the birds build. Close it back up, you're good for another batch of birds. Not too bad. Hope you enjoyed it.